Well, hi there. Okay. So, well, before you're like, who's this lady? This is Maria, and she is a good friend of mine. She is the Ringo to my Paul, so, yes. She's spending the night. And yes. So, anyway, I was editing my video from New York City, when we went to go see Paul, and I went to X out something, and I ended up, like, ending the whole, like, system video editor, and when I went to go back to it, it wasn't there, and it didn't save or anything. So, how do you recover from that? Well, you don't, because you can't. So, instead, I will make that another day, and, yeah. So yeah, anyway, yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys some stuff. And... Failure. Yeah. Maria's like, oh, okay.
I'm just gonna nonchalantly make faces as you do things, and it's gonna be fun.
Okay, so yeah, just gonna show you some stuff that I got from Walmart. Okay. Alright. So the first thing, is, okay, this shirt. Yes, very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Then I got this shirt. And this, I love this one. Thinking it's like era 1962, right? Yeah.
When they were smoking babes.
Smoking babes.
When they were smoking babes.
Yep, so that's a shirt. That's a shirt. No, but yeah, it's a cute shirt. And then, so my mom was shopping for school supplies, and she found a bunch of notebooks. This one's Sergeant Pepper, obviously, and this one's, like, them jumping in the air, and it has, like, a bunch of, like, they're, like, the song names in the background. It says, like, Love Me Do, I Saw Her Standing There, She Loves You, and all those, like, earlier Beatles songs. and we got, oh my god.
Hard to say.
I know, I was yawning.
Ooh. Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, the original motion picture soundtrack of Hard Day's Night. And then there's this Abbey Road one. And then there's this little pencil pouch. And then
of champions.
So yeah. Oh, and then there's like this diary thing. It's the same pattern, but it's different. It's not a notebook, it's a diary. Oh my god.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna murder you.
Oh my god.
Just put a warning on the thing that says you drop the S word.
Okay.
So we don't have to redo it again. You just keep your mouth shut, Missy. Can't keep raking. Can't keep raking the lawn with my tears. You can't keep remaking the video every time you drop a word that shouldn't
children,
be on a video.
The children.
Think about the children.
Did you check the children? No. Didn't I ask you that once?
Yes. You called me.
I texted you. You were with... No, we won't get into it.
That's for another
So
time.
Yeah, go to Walmart because they have cool stuff. Awesome merch there. Awesome Beatles merch. And then, I don't know if you guys know what Michael's is, but it's a craft store. I don't know if you guys have it around where you live.
Crafty.
But I got a few Yellow Submarine stuff. Like, here is, like, a notebook, and it's, like, the Sea of Holes. And then I got, like, pencils, I think. A to-do list, like, thing. And, sticky notes and like greeting cards. So yeah, go to Walmart and Michael's and buy yourself some Beatle stuff. And it will be great.
So you can be the coolest person in school.
Yeah.
Kick the hater.
Kick the hater. Just kick it. Yeah. So yeah. Crappy video is crappy. What are you gonna do? Yeah. So.
Because really I have nothing else to say, I'm gonna jump in and be like, sup, internet. And you, all you really, really attractive people out there, I know you are. Because in my heart. Okay. I love you, even if I don't know you. I have a Tumblr. And you should follow it.
Yeah, I'll post the link in the crotch bar.
If you don't already follow her, you should follow her too. Because.
Yep.
She loves Paul, and I love Ringo. And so. Mermaids. And mermaids. I like mermaids and Ringo. Ringo as a mermaid.
Ringo? Oh my god, someone never thought of that.
Someone should probably make that.
Someone should probably make that.
Should hit up Shelby and have her draw something.
Yep.
Because she's a very good drawer. But yes, I am annoying, but you should put up with my annoyingness, because I turn out to be a very funny person. And do you mean, how could you not like this face? I mean, this is just, besides the fact that I look like a prostitute. Someone who works for money on the streets would be a nicer word.
We're trying to keep it PG.
We really can't. I mean, I'm here.
And I'm
make
here.
This a special edition where we are not nice people.
And this is a one-shot, and I actually, like, I actually swear a lot of the time, but I
that's
always
true.
I have to edit it out because the children.
Yeah, but we've never used these computers. I mean, you haven't. I have never used a computer in my entire life, and I don't know how to make videos, which is why I'm so awkward. But, Morgan doesn't know how to edit videos on this computer, so we have to keep doing it, like, one-shot deal and try not to ramble on and make everyone feel really annoyed. But we're dragging out of 10 minutes, and I'm feeling like you guys are hanging on by a string because I'm just not a very interesting person. You know what? I'm gonna do a promo right now, and you guys ever watch the episodes, like, watch the show My Drunk Kitchen? Very funny. I mean, you probably shouldn't watch it if you're, like, 12, no, if you're, like, young, because it is about drinking. And other than that, hilarious. She's great. I'd have to recommend her 100%. And I mean, she has a Tumblr, too, but she's really funny.
She has a Tumblr?
She does. My sister follows her. Mm. It's very interesting. I mean, like, those are probably one of my favorite people on YouTube. She's just great, and I'd have to feel like doing a shout-out to her, because you guys need to see some funny stuff, and that would be it.
And we'll post the link in this.
We should post another link. Posting links is interesting. People like to post things. You should probably get your hand out of the screen.
Gonna post it right there.
In that area. Right there.
And we don't like feet.
We do not like feet.
As my feet creep up in the background. Get
out of here. There are feet! Get them out! Get them out of the video!
So anyway. Yeah.
We're gonna wrap this up.
Probs. Yeah. So. Yeah. See you guys next week. Hopefully. If I, you know, don't screw up things this time.
Or dies in a car crash. Could happen. I mean.
Alright. So yeah, we'll see you later. So.
It was nice meeting you.
Yeah. Cool ending. Insert it here. Bye.